guys, today it's the giveaway reveal. I was deciding one item, but there's so many people like commenting like they wanna have the wallet, they wanna have the coin wallet, or they wanna have the card holder. So as there are really many, like literally many of them, so I'm deciding to have two giveaway out of one. So the first winner will be having this one. So this is the tiger leather. I use it like it's still brand new. It's not new, but I use it like less than 10 times, so it looks new, but it has my name embossed, personalized. That's the only it. I have to figure out where the box and the dust bag. If I don't have it, I'll be wrap it as with the wrapping paper. But this is the wallet that I'm giving away. The color is more into brown. Dark brown. It's brown and gray, and it's in tiger leather. It's a men's wallet, but this is normally it's a unisex. I can call it unisex wallet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So they have a 6 card slot here, one in there, and that's for the notes. And they have another notes there. So this is for the first winner who get this one. It's very good condition. Literally it's like a brand new. It's only the thing is, two things that I just noticed. It have my personal name in it. And it's flat already. It was like, you know, they have like a curve, a new curve, but as I stack them all together in the wallet, like in a row, that's why it makes a flat. But if you don't have a problem with it, please join my Instagram to win this one. The second items, so you can choose with these two. This, I love it so much. I love it so much. Because it's my personal color. It has a purple color inside and the yellow outside. The yellow outside is already marked off. They're already smooth. And they have 4 card slots inside. And the money is for on that side. And the greatly, they have a coin on the back side. So I was thinking that because so many people like asking about card holder and coin purse. So I think this is the best option to give because they have a card and they have a coin. But this one is just a wallet without the coins. So you can choose with these two. This is the yellow epi leather with the purple inside. And that's a coin on there on the back. And this is, I think this is called matte. I think it's matte, not glaze. I cannot remember the glaze or the matte. It's in blue, metallic blue, but it has like a few marks, and it's the same wallet, 4 card, and they have a coin on the back. I'll be closing up what the condition are, so you can consider it or whatever. But this is the gift that I'm giving away for the second winner. You have to choose one of them, either this one or this one. So it's your choice. Let's do close up for the conditions. I cannot remember if this is the glaze or the matte called, but this is the conditions. It's not that damaged, but it's still wearable. And the inside is perfect condition. That's the glaze. And this is the epileather. So everything is already smooth. It's only this one is still good condition because it's been covered. So this is what it looks like when it's new. But the inside is dark purple. I don't know what's wrong with that. This is what the problem with epileather. Sometimes they mark and they crack. I have no idea why. That's why I stopped buying epileather. So this is the last epileather that I'm having. And this is the first winner who get this one is Tiger Leather. And I have my personal name. And 6 card slot, 2 note slots, 3 card slots. A note slot, sorry. There's no mark, no anything, no damage. It's still perfect condition. It's still like new. I only like wearing this one is like less than 10 times I can remember. So what you can do to win these items is you have to follow my Instagram. So this is my Instagram. So you have to like it. I will be posted a new post with the 3 wallets, but this is my account. And then you have to like the post. For example, this one. You have to like it. And you have to follow it. When I find that you are the winner, I'll be looking that you like the post or not. If you're not liking the post, then I have to do the next one. So it mean you're not following the instruction. That's the only entering that you can do to enter this draw. But I think that's all. It's super easy, and I just want to give away everything that I have, like the whole drawer, step by step. I'm not like giving away for the whole drawer. A few people like asking, they have this condition, or they are poor, or they don't have the money. Do you willing to give for them? No, this is a contest. This is a drawer. I have to be equal and fair. So everyone, I counted fair and equal. So everyone have to enter and win at the last. So good luck. I wish you the best, and I hope you like my giveaway. So I'll see you next time. See ya. Bye.